My name is John Gano, and I'm a Baptist minister. I'm a dedicated patriot in which I use my faith to support the cause of the American independence from the British Empire. Great Britain has done nothing for its colonies, and the loyalists are turning a blind eye towards everything taking place. They are only supporting England because they feel a sense of loyalty to their mother country. The Intolerable Act showed Britain's true colors and how they are willing to take advantage of their American colonies and earn a profit off its materials and its people's labor. Not only has the Intolerable Acts imposed taxes on us without our consent, but they have taken away our rights to a trial by jury and our own legislatures, and giving themselves the power to legislate us for all cases. This is all noted in Jefferson's draft of the Declaration of Independence. They feel as if we are puppets that they can control, and they do whatever they want because we are so far from them. How do we expect to be properly ruled by a country that is all the way across the ocean? The British monarchy is led by a tyrant. In Thomas Paine's Common Sense, he is in favor of a republic where there are checks and balances within our government. I highly agree with this because one person should not have this much control over a group of people. God is the only one that has that right. A republic government will give people a voice and give everyone an equal opportunity. We, the people in the colony, should take a stand and fight for our rights to an independent and free government from the British Empire. England does not abide by a system of morality because they believe they can take our own property rights and require us to house their military whenever they want through the Quartering Act. For freedom, Christ has set us free. Stand firm, therefore, and do not submit again to the yoke of slavery. Galatians 5:1. This verse shows that God would not want us to submit to our oppressors. We should stand up for our rights to freedom. This revolution is not for the purpose to upset England, but it is to fight an unjust system in which we are being taken advantage of and required to follow certain rules that are against our rights as human beings. God has given me the ability to use my voice and speak up about injustice that is taking place in our homeland by our mother country. I will not stand by the side of the oppressor just because it is the easy thing to do. This fight for independence will not stop until us patriots attain what we are fighting for. We can no longer stand under the ruler who uses its people and their hard work to gain a profit for themselves. I understand that loyalists will continue to follow the British Empire, but they will soon realize they chose the wrong side and regret who they are being loyal to. They will one day open their eyes and see who the British really are: money and land-hungry tyrants. Once we gain independence, we can live in a place where people have a voice in their government and where men can be equal in the way God intended.